Listen to the text about Eton College and complete the sentences.
Eton College is a British independent boarding school, which name is well known outside the country. Eton College educates over 1,300 pupils aged between 13 to 18 years. It was founded in 1440 by King Henry VI. Originally, Eton was meant to be a charity school to give free education to 70 poor boys. When Henry VI founded the school, he gave it a lot of valuable land and a number of privileges. He even made a plan for some of college buildings. The story of Eton is a story of success. For over 5 centuries and a half, it has been giving a good education to its students. There are a lot of distinguished people among leavers of Eton. Some of them are political leaders who have done a lot for their country. Both Prince William and Prince Harry are former Etonians. Eton is usually called a public school. Following the old public school tradition, all pupils in Eton live at the school. The college is divided into houses. The oldest house has 70 boys called King's Scholars. As the school grew, more students were allowed to attend Eton, but they had to pay their tuition and live in the town outside the old college buildings. A number of boys get a scholarship which depends on their progress in studies. During the 18th and 19th centuries, there appeared a lot of new houses. Each of them typically has about 50 boys. Classes take place in the school, but most boys spend a lot of time in their house. Every house has a housemaster, a teacher who lives in the house and manages the pupils in it. A housemaster is helped by a tutor. One of the boys becomes a house captain, a kind of head boy. There is also a house captain of games. Eton College is known for its old traditions. One of them is wearing a rather old-fashioned uniform. Another tradition for the whole house is to gather every evening at about 8 o'clock. That's the time when the housemaster and boys have an opportunity to talk and organise some entertainment. A lot of attention is given to sport. At Eton, there are dozens of organisations or societies. Pupils may come together to discuss a certain subject or problem. Some societies are for those who are interested in music, religion, languages, and so on. Houses often invite guest speakers, famous authors, politicians, businessmen, who come to meet the boys and speak to them.